Good morning. It's day 119 on the PCT. These friggin' flies. Okay. Made it to a campsite last night, very late. But there was this huge uphill. 5 miles straight up. Whew. That took a long time. But we got a campsite. And now we're moving on towards the next town, Etna. So we're going to be there in 4 days, so that's going to be good. Okay, let's go. A little uphill here and see what day 119 will bring.
Action. Cut.
We got 2.5 miles to go to the next water source and our lunch break spot. But it's getting hot, so we're gonna keep moving and hopefully there will be a nice shaded spot. It will be the perfect spot.
Thank you.
2 miles to get to a campsite, and water is nearby. Perfect. And then we have hiked about 20 miles today, which is pretty good. And my feet are okay. I haven't hurt as much as when I do 23 miles and start limping, you know? So, yeah. I'm gonna go to the campsite, set up camp, and eat. And I still have videos to edit. I'm still a little behind. So, that's my chore for tonight. Okay, let's go. 2 more miles. I'm gonna camp right here. It's like a little cave. Yeah, got a window. This is what I call a premium location.
Well, you know what they say the key to real estate is, huh?
What?
Location, location, location.
That's right. This is very good. So I'm hanging out in my tent here, preparing my ramen and, yeah, you know, just hanging out. And then a guy comes over and hands out McDonald's cheeseburgers. What the hell? Guess what? The guy, Matador, he came back and he brought us more cheeseburgers. He's also a thru hiker from last year, and he did the AT, I think, twice. That's what he said.
Oh, when you get to Oregon, stop at Shelter Cove. It's really pretty. It's just past Crater Lake.